is up, you guys? It's your girl Sims B, and we are back with episode 2 of our Generations Let's Play. As y'all can see, we starting back off literally where the last video practically ended. So, yes, let's get into this gameplay, y'all.
Also, make sure you guys like and subscribe.
Right, y'all, we are back. So, yeah, we don't know how you used to be a friend. Now, I had a suggestion from my first video. I don't know her name, but she definitely told me that I should let Kennedy get a sugar daddy so he could possibly help her get up out of this place faster, because girl, she already starting to see the roaches and mice and stuff. So what we are gonna do then is give her the sugar baby trait, because she don't have it, but we can add it to her. So we're gonna do that real quick, because yes, girl, she needs some money. And you're right, you are absolutely right. So let's go in here and add a trait. Okay, we're getting there. There we go. So yes, I don't know what that dance move was, girl, but anyways, so yes, let's get her in here. What you complaining about, girl? Oh, probably the mice. Anyways, Sugar Social, and we're gonna have her create an account. Period. We're trying. Oh, her reacting to the dang mice. I'm trying to get her a freaking... No, wait, she did get promoted. Period. I probably got that recorded. So, okay. Kennedy has created those sugar socials, and now we'll be able to get messages from users. Period. Okay, we're going to spend the $800, because I feel like it's an investment. Going to get that exclusive VIP membership so we can get to the ballers. Period. And then I'm going to have her also do her chat with subs real quick for her job. Even though she don't got work until tomorrow, I just feel like she should just get it out of the way. So let's have her chat with some subs. And then we're going to also have her do a VIP show, because I believe that she gets like a little bit, like a bigger large lump sum of money when she do the VIP shows, because they pretty much for her like subscribers. That sounds funny, but yeah, it's pretty much from her subscribers. So yeah, I'm gonna let her do that. Period. She got a little laundry. Yes, girl, we gotta get her up out this place so quick. Let's see here. So problem there. Looking sad. Anyway. Did I have her? I did. I don't even know if I had her order her some, y'all know, some blunts for her weed or not. Her, is this? Oh, okay. Yeah, might be in the mailbox. Period. I forgot all about it. That's what happens. She's talking to the subs like, hey y'all, this y'all girl sexy kitty or whatever y'all be seeing. And now she doing her VIP show. Yeah, she needs some money, cause I don't know if I'm gonna let her take this furniture with her. Like, who moves? We don't want to take the mice and stuff with us. We don't want to take the roaches with us. So it's like, yeah, she gonna need to make some real good money. She only had 10,000. Gonna try to get her up. Gonna try to get her up something nice. Period. Because no. And I believe I do have a first house in mind for her. I'm not, I don't know, should I show y'all? Should I show y'all? Let me know if y'all want to see her, the house I got picked out for her, at least to be her first, like, home or whatever. I like to move around in The Sims a lot. Start games with Devin. Oh, she's thinking about her friend Devin. Period. Yeah, I need to figure out what this is. I'm gonna have to figure out what that one, what she's supposed to do.
That is what this is,
because I do want to actually, you know, accomplish our aspirations. See y'all, she got $1,300 from her subscribers. Oh, okay, she's putting her clothes on. She's actually tired. Should I let her go to sleep or take a nap? Look at that mouse. See, Kimmy has finished her VIP show. She has spent time one-on-one with a rich fan. One rich fan. And she got $1,300, period. And she just got her. Oh, wait. This is not her. Let's open up the fan mail. Digital camera. Okay. Fine. That's not what we was looking for, but it's something. It looks like she's taking a nap on her own. Okay. We're gonna put her camera up here. I normally would sell those if I was like broke. Oh yes. Okay, so we need to get her I forgot we needed to get her a video station. So we're gonna go ahead and move some stuff around.
Okay.
So this is the setup I found that is most flexible. So we're gonna roll with it. Yeah, kind of roll with it. Okay. Back into the game. Our value of the house goes up. Period. Yeah, she's gonna eat some Shake Shack bacon cheese fries that she had left over. So we're gonna let her do that. Kind of let her fulfill some of her needs. Whatever. And then we're gonna have her come over and sit and, try to find her a sugar daddy. Oh, we gotta arrange a date. 10 a.m.? Okay, fuck it. Okay, we're gonna go with this one. He looks cute. His name was Mojo Dojo. Where should I take him, y'all? The fact that we gotta be the ones to pay for the date. Off the sugar sites is kind of crazy to me, but we're gonna go to Chipotle's because I feel like eating a burrito. It's 10 o'clock in the morning, so we're going to Chipotle's. Date with Huda went very well. Congratulations, bestie. Okay, we're gonna try to do this as quick as possible. My girl is tired. She tired. She hungry. She's just not in her best state of mind. I must have put this in here on accident. Let's hurry up and get this table. Thank you. Her butt hung over and everything. Okay, because I was like, did she get us a table or what? I'm so sorry, y'all. Again, clearly, probably need to be cleaned up. But anyways, how you doing, Mr. Mojo Dojo? We're going to have to change his name. Okay, we're going to get us the Mandarin flavor. No, we're gonna do the watermelon for the both of us. And she's gonna get her a chicken bowl, and we're gonna let him get, I guess, a steak burrito. $48 I'm spending on a date. This is insane. I'm just kidding. Okay, but anyway, let's talk. How you doing, mister? Friendly introduction, because we trying to be like a good girl or whatever. Who? Oh, okay. Okay, we're going to ask him about his sugar partners. You really didn't have to get up to order that. Girl, like, sit down. What is with y'all? Please have a seat.
Shut up, tool.
So let's go ahead and just ask him.
Gora Uchme, Benor Gorg, Snores.
Oh, so he do got another sugar baby. You know what? I don't even care. Not me trying to be jealous. No, I'm not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that. Period. Now we need to be reimbursed for this $45 we're gonna spend on a date. So let's go ahead and ask him for some allowance. Ooh, $2,400. Let's go. I don't think that's enough for her to change her clothes yet. What it say? Fine impressions. Approach the fine ass sicker. His fine ass got her ready to throw her pennies. She's feeling all he has to offer. Girl, don't you be a gold digger. I'm kidding. You get money for being pretty and always ready. Period. Rich says, want to put a sugar to sleep. Buenas noches. Oh my God. Hot lunch say. She feeling him. I like this. In the butt. What? This sim just asked the sim if they've done anal. Did you really ask him that? Little baby is feeling you. What you trying to do with her? Period. City talk. Out to lunch. Okay. I love this right now for her. She low-key tired. It's about that time to prepare for bed. The fact that I'm finna definitely end this date. Because she got the money. Like, right? Or my bogus. She tired. My girl tired. I ain't taking forever with her food. With the food. Fine. Let's try to get to know him a little. They want us to have a deep conversation. Let's get to know him. I guess.
Bon and Grabby? Oh, yeah.
Where we at? Where's it? Okay, they can't have a deep conversation yet? Well, let's discuss interests.
Yes.
What does that say? He got the hero personality. He's self-assured. We love a self-assured man. Am I right or am I right? I'm sorry, y'all. I had to take some screenshots. So, we're going to keep talking. Hopefully, our girl don't die here at this table waiting on our food. Because I know y'all see her meter. She like, girl, I'm hungry. Girl, I'm hungry. And I'm trying not to use all my UI all the time. So, yes. Deep conversation. Let's ask about his career. Like, what you do for money? Right? And discuss interests again. He's an actor. Okay. That's where you get this money from. That's where he get the money from. I like that. Ooh, and he also has the lover personality. Yeah, okay, Chipotle's. Y'all, we finna go. It should not take this long to be making no damn burritos. So, we're just gonna call this off. And the next time we see Mr. Mojo Dojo, or the next date at least, it's probably gonna be... I don't want it to be at her house, but oh shit, he want to become her best friend. Fine. I was gonna say, of course, he got the money, so why not? I'm gonna end this day, and I'm gonna let her go home, girl. Aren't you getting happy? Are you happy? Period. Okay, anyway, let's go, because she's tight. Go home, girl. It's super cute, whatever it is. Hopefully it's worth at least $200. We need some money. We need the money. Lovely chat from chatting with subscribers. There's nothing more exciting than chatting with your loyal subscribers online. Period, girl. She loving that heat. Get it before it's gone. Bag talk. Boss City girls like to get to a bag. If you don't have a job, get one. If you don't have a whip, get one. If you don't get some money, get some money. Since you shouldn't been getting some. You should, or since you should have been getting some. My bad. Does they scrub the tongue? Brush their teeth. Essence of confidence from the cow plant essence. Whatever that is. Then, no available. There's a whole bunch. Ooh, it is worth $200. And it's an excellent quality. Period, pool. Go ahead and sell that. I'm really hoping we're going to get a promotion tomorrow. Period. She got that entrepreneur skill has been acquired. Love the sound of that. Let's do a confident painting just because she's confident right now, and those are always valuable. Might be my first sim to ever make a masterpiece painting with only level 2 painting. I'm joking, but it would be cool. Oh, okay. Paint the skill going fast. And she gotta use the bathroom. Go on ahead, go to the bathroom, girl. Because clearly you can't hold your bladder. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, we did give her 2 more traits. Ambitious and talented. Okay, everything changed to the Sag impression personality trait. Just Sag Sims seek wisdom and focus on finding the truth in every situation. However, their knowledge-seeking nature might cause them to think too much and not act enough. And she still doesn't want kids, so. Yes. Let's look at her bar. We're getting up there. That is what's up. And it is 4:00 in the morning. Let's have her resume her confident painting. At least try to finish this, and then I'm gonna have her lay down. I'm gonna sleep for a little while. Our girl been up. Like, she don't sleep. She a monster. Okay, this looks like it's gonna be good. Alright, I might not have her stay up the whole night. But yeah, I'm gonna have her stop at like 5:30. Like 5:30. So she can at least get an hour to, like, she at least get some kind of decent sleep. So she might be done by then. Never mind. She know what she doing. Okay. And then another thing I wanted to do is actually automate these lights in here. That way to go, you know, y'all know how to use auto lights. Y'all not crazy. Dreams do come true. It's sleeping, thinking about some money. Period, sis. Dream about the money. Manifest the money. Make that money. Now the washing machine is available, which is kind of funny, but whatever. Okay. Wake up, girl. Y'all put that load up in there. Hey, I heard you became friends with Devin Nolan. She's pretty cool. Girl, you know her. You work with her. Don't be messy. See, girl, you don't forgot to put your food away. Complain to the landlord. We're gonna have her buy her some oatmeal, some breakfast foods. Oh, my power is out. Great. Thank you. This is ridiculous. Oops, not frozen food. I meant breakfast. Get two of these bad boys. Open up then. Go ahead and clean this up. So you just gonna stand there? Are you gonna fix it? Thank you. It's extremely dangerous. That is extremely dangerous. Oh, I can't wait to move out of this apartment already. She only been here, what, a week? These TLC apartments should be illegal. Anyways, let's have her make her some oatmeal. We'll just do one serving because clearly she's not responsible enough to put her food away. So. The peanut butter so we can make the other one as well. And I seen the avocado toast. Maybe we should get some of that as well. So a loaf of bread or two loaves of bread and the avocados. So I'm pretty sure the produce. Period. Open up these and I just like putting them away in her fridge. Skippy peanut butter. She's inspired. This would be a perfect time for her to do a painting. Hurry up, girly. Let John to the collectors. We need this money because the career we chose is very slow paced. Yes, girl, smell good, smell good. You better not. I knew it. She just trifling at this point. Girl, why you didn't wash these dishes? It's never that serious. But you know what? I'm going to let it stay there since you let it stay there. Hey, notable newcomer. Let's go. Period. On the milestone. Oh, dang. Now she's back confident. I wanted her to do an inspired one. So next time her thing is at inspired, we're going to try to do another painting. Because probably more likely. There we go. Period. This must be something in here that's inspiring her. Gotta be, but I'm spoke it right up. So let's do a pop art, large pop art. Period. I'm so proud. And the crazy part is the fame, most of it came from her painting. So no big deal. Okay, I am seeing guys. Camden, I remember Camden. and Clayton Mills. Okay, they brothers. Sleep on the bench. Like, I know you got a house. I know. But, again, we gonna mind our business. Let her do her painting. She up to level 4 already. Like, go on here now. Say venue memberships. Oh, okay. Purchase Cinema Star Pass, a gym membership, purchase health pass, purchase pool pass, purchase spa rewards membership. Oh, snap. She's definitely going to be trying to get that. I don't even know what that is, but okay. But no, it's a mod that I believe is by Little Miss Sims. And it's pretty much like a tutoring thing where you can learn skills from your computer or your cell phone and stuff like that. I literally forgot the exact name of it. Ooh, this one worth more. $500. Let's go. Sell that one to the collector. Entrepreneur level up to 2. Let's go. Okay. Okay, no, girl. We're not doing another painting. We're going to get dressed. And go to the Weed Man house. Because, like I said, Devin already gave us his number and address and stuff. So he's definitely about to pop up. Alright, y'all. We made it to Zuri Plug, her Weed Man. This is crib or whatever. He should be expecting me, but probably not. So let's get this. Let's get her some recreational things. Irrational hatred for the sun from high maintenance trait. Girl, you just doing too much. You need this sun. Okay, he got a nice little decent place or whatever. I thought he was gonna be living all ghetto and whatnot. Okay, so what should we say? First of all, hi, I'm the baddest bitch you ever met. You gonna ever meet. My name is Kennedy. Boo boo. Not you laughing. What's so funny? His name Kanye O'Malley. I also think I believe I got him from Sierra the Simmer. Yes, y'all. I love her. If you couldn't tell. So, anyway, let's try to get to know him a little bit because I'm not sure if he gonna let us just flat out ask him for some weed. So. But how many bitches is good? Okay, he a Leo. Okay, Mr. Leo. Likes fitness. Okay, kind of like her. Anyways, so I'm getting down to the point, my girl. I met your friend Zuri at the club a couple nights ago, and she gave me your number. She told me you had the best of the best. So I'm trying to see what that's like. I'm trying to see what that like. He like, girl, you doing too much. Just get to the point. You wasting my time. Clearly, I have other things to do. Ask about his figures. Girl, no. Let's just buy our drugs to get out of here. Period. He got all the good stuff. Let's just get us some simple. Let's just get us a bag of OG. He want damn near $200 for that. Like, and we gonna do this too. I'm gonna be spending too much. Like, come on now. And she gonna get her some pills from him too. Cause she be like in a party. You see how she be waking up drinking down there every day? So we gonna get her some of that too. Yeah, sure, it'll cost you though. Duh, you thought I wanted it for free? Let's do the pirates. Only cause they cost more, which means they probably more potent. I'm irritated. Boy, you a clown. I feel like he calling me a clown. No. Cute about the ass. Talk about fine city boys. Let's flirt. I mean, he the weed man, so why not? And he already feeling flirty himself, cause he around a bitch like me. Excuse my language. Not Zuri calling me. It's pretty cute. Should I ask her out? I mean, you should think about that yourself. I'm sorry, but I'm just saying. Here you sis, get your flirt on. Cause like I said, he the weed man, so. Let's ask him about his romantic interests. What is you doing, girl? Oh, go ahead, wash your hands. She actually got a pee, but I'm still gonna have her come back in here to ask about his romantic interests real quick. Then we go use his bathroom. Still exploring, trying to figure stuff out right now. I don't know if I like that. I don't know. Girl, go use the bathroom and let's go. I don't know. We gonna have to call. I keep calling her Zuri. I mean Devin. Devin gave us her. I feel like her name should have been Zuri and her name should have been Devin. Like, literally, it should have been switched. And we got to go to work in an hour anyway. So, yeah, we finna go. Bye. Bye, Mr. Kanye. I wish you all the best. He will be seeing us. He will be seeing more of us, though. So, we ain't worried about it. Yeah, girl, Devin. I will be. Look, she calling me now. Speak of the devil. Anna, and I just had a blast together. Thank you for your advice. Here, you welcome, girl. I will be calling you later on tonight, though, to tell you about your friend. Poseidon's kiss from High Maintenance Chase. You know. Don't act like you don't know. You know that thing. What thing? Anyway, we gone. We got out of his house. Period. She's so cute with her moon boots. Like, she's killing. Killing the game right now. Period. Now, I would have her buy her blunts and stuff that she need, but I think she gonna have to leave and actually go get them. So we gonna wait till she get off work. Dang, I tried to have her pop a pill for work. It's okay though. We is hoping for a promotion, y'all, so keep y'all fingers crossed. Because we need this money. And our performance is in excellence. So let's go, let's go. I socialize with our peers. Try to make some more friends. Maybe a celebrity friend. Period. Thick Tiffany. Yeah. Cause she needs to be around the money. Cause she needs to be around that money. Period. I'm sorry, ignore me, y'all. I'll be so pumped for my Sims. Well done. This is a household plan to all active neighborhood action plans. You'll see the reduction. No promotion. Oh my god. Wait. That's an 800. Yes, we did. We got a promotion. Period, y'all. We done moved up. Cause I'm like, y'all seen that 800, it said $885. I'm like, wait, we definitely just had to get a promotion because there ain't no way. So where we at? We're promoted to the erotic photo model. So we're gonna make an additional $11 an hour. We received a $500 in bonus. And they gave us a star mirror. Okay, that's cute or whatever. We probably gonna sell it though, but it's cool. Now she got a new task, which is chat with her subs. And she needs to get her charisma level up to a level 2. Period. Okay, she is hungry. So, who is this? That's not her. That she looked cute. I don't even know who the heck that was. But anyway, she is hungry. So, we brung her to this bomb restaurant here in, what's it called? Del Sol, I believe. Where all the celebrities be at. Like, look at this place. I believe I found this on the gallery, if I'm not mistaken. So pretty, elegant, formal. She obviously got to come here and see what it's like, you know, try to see if there'll be some celebrities here. All of that, she got a network. So let's get in here, girl. Request you a table before she starved to death on us. We ain't got time for that. Yes, this place is so freaking cute. I literally don't even know who I found this from, but I definitely know I found this on the gallery. I might be able to look at it and see. If I can, I'm going to definitely put the origin name in the description box if anybody wanted to grab this place. I think this is one of my Sims. She's killing it with this blonde wig, girl. Probably a celebrity, and that's probably why I can't see her her name. Yeah, it's just so nice. Okay, let's order us something to eat, girl, because we just starving. Okay, I always like to come and get the chef's choice because I mean they do it good. Ain't no, it ain't gonna be like normal. It's probably gonna be excellent. So, get the chef's choice. I actually never order appetizers. Only because sometimes it really take a long time for them to bring your food sometimes. So, yeah, I normally don't. I skip the appetizers. So we're gonna get us a herb crusted branzina. $29. We on a budget. Ain't nobody coming to spend all their money. Yes, this place looks so nice. I wanna know who this is. Who is she? Why every time I hover over her, her name don't pop up? Cause she a celebrity. We gonna attempt an introduction. Definitely finna go fangirl out, even though we don't know who she is. After we order our meal. Fine dining. On a dinner date. She was not on no date, girl, but it's okay. What did they say about the steakhouse? She loves to go out to Ruth's Chris Steakhouse 48. Cheesecake Factory and all type of other fine dining restaurants, and her date loves to take her. She's a city girl and she likes all the finest dining. I know I seen what I seen. Period. She over here fangirling. She's like, hi. Okay, sis. She over here with the look at her fit. She killing. Giving celebrity vibes. Can't even lie. Like, okay, her big diamond on her ring, on her finger. Okay, so now you want to act like you don't want to put your hands up. It's fine. It's fine. You're gonna stay at your business. Uh-huh. We're just waiting on our food. Maybe we should try to get an autograph. Let's try to get an autograph. After she done ordering her food, she busy. She a busy woman. What'd she say? Yes, it looked like. Who is this? Wait a minute now. Wait a minute. Go back, go back. Quit playing with me. Who is it? Who are you, sir? Another celebrity that we can't even see? This is what I was talking about. All the famous people showing up, and he looked fine. He looked fat. Y'all see him? Look at that smirk. I'm weird. Sorry. We're going to try to talk to him, too. What? She a city girl. She need a nigga with money. Period, sis. Thank you. I think her name Royalty Brown, if I'm not mistaken. She also under the sim. I think I made. Nah, we gonna leave her alone. We need to talk to Mr. over here dining alone. Right? Your food ain't here yet. Go on back over there. Look at his face. Not the side eye. I should have caught that for a picture. He definitely just side eyed the shit out of her. Because he just straight side eyed the mess out of her. But we gonna leave him alone while he over here eating by himself. Since you want to side eye my girl. And all the paparazzi coming over here by him. Ugh, where my food? Bring my food. Dang, she got a pee. Where the bathroom? Hold on. We found a big old bathroom in this place. Is this it? Let me see. Okay, girl, get up. Use the bathroom. For you literally pee on yourself in public. We don't have time for that. What did I say? Butt hurt from sitting with high maintenance traits. Sometimes it is what it is. Just to your mailbox. Not that my bill's being coming already. This is ridiculous. She ain't even been in that house that long. And I can't believe she just literally came all the way back out here to grab her dinner plate to go use the bathroom. Yes, she just did that. Y'all see this? Okay. And then didn't even use the back. Okay. I don't even know what this is all about. I'm just going to fill her needs. Yes, I use UI cheats. I hope all of you do too. I mean, come on, man. That was just frustrating. Y'all can't tell me it wasn't. She literally sat there and used the bathroom, but didn't use the bathroom. Where your plate? Did you leave it in the bathroom? This is so fun. They just over there getting the celebrity treatments. Like, let the man eat. What's he eating? He a light eater. We need to get to know him. I knew it. That was royalty. She work at the same job my girl, she work at. So they was probably going to end up getting to know each other soon anyway. From the job. Period. Okay, we finna go, because I don't got time for her in this shit she doing.
Pro Luz Girga.
We finna try to get a hug. Who said no? Okay. Now you just too good for your fans? Is that what it is? Can I get an autograph? Or is you just too good for that as well? He's just loving this attention. Hug rejected. Just ask for a hug, just a simple hug, but no. But you'll sign a dang on picture. Ugh. You know what? We don't know about nobody who think they just too good for me. Let's go. We're gonna go home. But as soon as I get to this rich status and I become the celebrity around here, watch you try to talk to me. Watch. Yup, I'm mad. And then Thorne Bailey just came through the... Ugh. Let's just go.
Right,
back home with Kennedy. And I think this is where we're going to end our episode 2, you guys.